Pepsi Center is the place. The final game of the 2018 calendar. As tonight on New Year's Eve, the Avalanche get ready to take on the Los Angeles Kings. Jonathan Quick. Well, we talked about him briefly in the pregame show as Kerfoot picks up the loose change. Finds Berry again. Kovalchuk tried to get a piece of it. Now Landis got. Gives it back. Kerfoot with a wrist shot. Saved by Quick. Rebound. Saved by Quick. Rebound. He's on his backside. Off of his body. Does close headed. Tried to give it up top. Comes to Landis. Shoots. Wide of the net.
If you're watching number 32, Jonathan Quick, and you want to copy his style, don't. He is spectacularly unconventional. One of the best conditioned athletes and most flexible goaltenders I have ever seen.
Slams it in off the stick of Nieto. Downing had Nieto on him. Comes to Soderberg. Carl Turner shot goes off the leg and wide. Picked up by Calvert. Into the far corner. Up top, here's Patrick Nemeth. Walking that line. Centering pass deflected and is saved by Quick. So there's a lot on the line, I think, for LA. Brought ahead by Brown. Centering pass, Kopitar, Holtz looks and shoots, hit the post! It rings into some gear, and a backhand opportunity is pushed wide. The Kings with five shots on goal, that one doesn't count. The Avs have four at this point as Brown brings it ahead. To Kopitar with a shot, off the post again! Taken by Rantanen, and he'll slow things down to Cole.
This guy is enormously talented. He's big, he's talented. We saw him last year have a four-goal night against the Colorado Avalanche. If anyone's going to beat you offensively with these LA Kings, because they're last in the league in goals, it'll be Kopitar.
Flips it up ice. Jost is in pursuit. Well, we talked about it plenty, fellas, but would love to see Tyson Jost have a game tonight. To the point, it's Cole. Back down deep for Rantanen. Terry pass, shot, save, Quick, and he will not give up the rebound as Tyson Berry there again to jump into the play. Here comes Carl Soderberg. Penalty. Now penalty coming up on LA. Delayed call as Nieto brings it in. Drops it for Carl. To the near side. Nemeth with a bomb and it hit Calvert in the back. Looking, holding. Can't find the seam pass. Mikko, bottom of the circle. Still dancing. To McKinnon. Holds and looks. Back to Berry. To McKinnon with a shot. Saved by Quick. What a beautiful push by Jonathan Quick. He dove to his right as he read it well. Eric Johnson wrestling with him. Takes that puck away. Gave it far side right to Muzzin. Kippen throws it off the body, gathers it back. Quick shot, score! Sean Walker
walked
in. They called no goal, Pete. Yep. We made up goaltender interference here. His left was right down there on Varlamov. Well, they called it no goal to begin with. Let's go down to referee Tim Peel, who will tell us the situation.
After video review, the call stands on the ice. We have no goal.
All the way to the red line, finds Landis up the gut with a shot over the top of the net. That was a big shot, and he's now been reunited on the top line with McKinnon and Rantanen. And Mikko to McKinnon. Back up to Girard, one-timer, save, rebound! It got away from Quick, and the Avs finally scoop it up. Rantanen is ridden off by Dowdy, and Forbort will chuck it ahead for Kovalchuk. Power play time to begin the second. Goes up the boards to the point, and Drew Dowdy walks the line. Looks in and shoots, score. Long wrist shot from Drew Dowdy through a screen. And 22 seconds into the period, the LA Kings have taken a 1-0 lead.
The champagne all just got put back in everybody's bag, but right off the glove of Gabriel Bork, and it moved it about 6 inches to the right. Semyon Varlamov had absolutely no chance.
Sent high in the zone, cut off by Comfort. Backhand opportunity! And Quick may have gotten a piece with the right pad. Taken by Calvert, down low, poke check by Quick, rebound, backhand shot, saved by Quick with his left pad. Avs could not elevate it, and it comes out into the neutral zone.
Watch, across comes Calvert, and then Sheldon Dry is going to come in. And right there, there's no way he can get that upstairs. He so badly needs to and wants to, but he's kind of up on top of his skates and gets a lot of wood on that. What a save by Quick.
Back down the boards, here's Rantanen. Landeskog, Rantanen behind the net, up to the point, it's Berry. Walks that line, he'll find McKinnon. Little drag move around, Brown with his shot, saved by Quick into the netting, and he barely got a piece with his arm.
A great save. McKinnon walks in right here, watch him elevate this, and the hand of Quick just gets across. Wow, McKinnon picked his spot, an absolutely perfect shot, and Quick just so fast to react.
Any better. Once again, congratulations to you, Miles and Kathy, guys. Enjoy.
Thank you very much. Appreciate
it. Drop pass with a shot. Varlamov, I think, made a save. Abs cleared off a stick, and it goes into the crowd. Send it down low. Rolls right to goal. Sends it in front. And oh, what a play. Long shot there, deflected wide. Logan O'Connor had a stick tied up just momentarily, but he had an open net. Top line has come on for the Avs, at least part of it. Bork still out there. Kopitar steers it off for Walker, who cut in. Wraparound try, score. Varlamov couldn't get to the post on the near side. And the defenseman, Sean Walker, scores the goal to make it a 2-0 lead for Los Angeles. Now for Walker, it's his first career National Hockey League goal.
And guys, you can see already in this hockey game the difference between this club the Avalanche are playing tonight and the club they played right before Thanksgiving in Los Angeles.
And here's Eric Johnson again. Works it across the red line, finds Landeskog. Turn pass Johnson, sends it on net. Saved by Quick. He popped it up in the air with his paddle. Well, one of the philosophies of Kings head coach Willie DeJardin is make them run into you. And the Kings have done a great job to plug up the neutral zone here this evening. Maybe the Avs can get a break here as Renton brings it back in. Down the wing to McKenna. To McKenna scores! Nathan McKenna! A quick little redirect down low and a perfect pass from Rantanen. And the Avs get on the board. They now trail by a score of 2-1. A quick transition game. We haven't seen that so far here tonight. Tried to rifle it in, went off the leg, picked up now by Nemeth. The defenseman now to Soderberg, wrist shot and the save by Quick. Centering pass intercepted, turned out for Nieto from Calvert. That Nieto ridden off of Doughty, fell down to his gut, still fell forward on the far side.
Let's take a look at Drew Doughty, one of the best defensemen in the NHL, but how about this? He's not just all skill. The compete level on Drew Doughty might be the most impressive thing about him. He's not the biggest guy at about 6'1", 205 pounds, but man, every single shift, he has given it his all, as he should.
Landeskog crashing in,
here he comes, here comes. Way.
There he goes, up top it comes to Barry, looks and shoots, score! It was deflected down low, I think. Somebody right in front of Quick got a piece of it, and it might have been big old Carl Soderberg. The Avs have tied the game at 2.
Here, this has been the most exciting one.
Here's Doughty. Sends it out in front. Kopitar. Holmes looks at you. Saved by Varlamov. I can't believe it. He waited out. Kopitar sprawls out to make the save and give some love to Johnson and Landeskog afterward. Avs race for the loose puck. They've got it. Is there one chance left? Into the corner with 6 to go. Set to the side of the net. McKinnon bangs it off the stick. A Quick. And we're going to overtime. 3 fresh skaters coming on.
Johnson, Soderberg, and Landeskog.
Fired ahead. No! Brock's got a breakaway. Shoots and scores. And the Kings win in overtime by a final score of 3-2. The Avs got caught a little bit in their change. They do pick up a point to the Colorado Avalanche. That's the positive part, with 2 more games to go on the homestand, so they improved to 46 on the year. But again, a disappointing ending as the Avs drop to 1-8 beyond regulation.